rise. To join together in holy matrimony, which is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and in the fear of God. And to this holy estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. If anyone can show just cause as why they may not be joined together, let them speak now or else hereafter forever hold their peace. You may be seated.